The threat of rising interest rates took its toll on Wall Street earlier this week. The Federal Reserve says it's considering raising rates early next year ahead of the anticipated 2023 target date. And investors took notice. The S&P had its worst week since February, and the Dow fell by more than 500 points. Still, overall, the major U.S. indexes remain near record high levels.